Well, Covington police are looking for the masked man who broke into a store and stole chainsaws. This happened last week at the Snapper Pro Store on Highway 36. Police say the man broke through the front glass door and stole four chainsaws, then simply walked out of the store.